But this is just the beginning. It'd be boring for you to die here, wouldn't it? Well, give me your best shot.
Hey everybody, Opeb back with Chasm, the hardest game I've ever played in my entire life.
I've been waiting for you. I knew you'd make it here. This is heaven. Even higher than the cathedral.
You lying bastard. You said I'd be free after I beat the cathedral, son of a bitch! My girlfriend just dumped me. I'll never accept this ending.
But you came here by your own choice. And now, I will ask you how prepared you are to pursue your freedom.
This is the first question to freedom. Are you prepared to risk your life to get back together with a former lover?
Which one?
You're brave. But just because you can see her again doesn't mean things will go well for you. Be prepared, though. You're challenging him.
Steve?
That hinting that the person who put me here was close to me, like it was a friend or a lover, when it was just the bartender.
Just the bartender? I may not look it, but I am a god.
Damn it. Where are you guys? Why don't you tell me who you are?
All right. My name is Astaroth.
Oh, like
I watch
big,
you humans from a world high above.
Astaroth? A world above?
What? You aren't satisfied with my introduction? That's too bad. We'll talk further on. If you're still alive.
Wait.
He's not gonna wait. He never waits. Assuming this isn't actually the end right now. Oh, final stage?
The second great trial is the Illusion Road. Monster blocks can move on their own and will fling you off if you hang on to them.
What the hell?
Can I do it next time too? Have to do it!
Commencing Area 2.
No.
Are you ready?
Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting.
Edge.
Gosh, I haven't played this game in a long time.
Edge.
Alright, I got it. I got it.
Wait, do you remember how to do this? What the hell? Are you just fucking around with me? I bet you didn't even beat this game. What the hell? Oh! Man, for a second there, I thought I was done for.
Edge.
No, not him again. Got him.
Edge.
He had it coming. Oh shoot, it's coming.
Edge.
Skip.
Sorry, Dad.
I don't know if this is the smartest thing.
Edge.
Oh wait, I do, right? So it'll push back in.
Edge.
I thought it would. No, I'm
fine. Edge. Edge.
Wait, hang on, check this out. I did it.
Edge.
I should never thought of that trick before.
Alright, I got it. I'm almost there.
He didn't know that trick. That was the Inazuma. You don't know that one. Yeah, except that it was. That's the joke. No hope. Okay. I was so sure I had this. I don't know what happened.
Edge.
Oh, I think I'm onto something. Something really stupid, but it might work. Hang on. What am I doing? This. It's not gonna work. I'm doomed. Tried so hard, got so far, and I still have 68 lives.
Now's not the time to be dead.
Let's see if we can make it up here.
Alright, I got it. I'll take this.
Edge.
seems like the last levels are easier, is it because they just, they know you want to get out of here? Best Catherine players ever lived.
You survived. For a guy running around in his boxers, you're pretty quick. But you got a long way to go before you can face me.
Able to survive the next one?
You made it through that most difficult of stages. Good for you. I praise the fight in you. Before we continue, I want to make sure of one thing. I want to know what is inside you. If it's the truth within you, then your future will be blessed.
This is the second question to freedom. Do you wish for a peaceful life?
Which one? This one?
I see. I understand. I will answer a question of yours, too. You were covered in desire, in temptation, which cast you down here. Lies, deceit, betrayal. Oh, it's terrible. This is a place where sinners are tried. Haven't you heard of it? This judgment will have a positive impact on the future of humanity.
So, this is about the good of mankind? Wow, it's so beautiful, it makes me want to cry. But why is it just men?
This city is filled with traitors. I ordered him to bring the lowest of the low, like you, here.
Hey, don't call me that. Even if it might be true, that means you're behind all this. Show me your face.
You'll never see his face. Not in 1,000 years. Besides, isn't knowing his name enough?
That's enough talk. Let's move on. I wish you the best of luck.
I don't need your wishes. I'm not gonna lose.
Stage. They keep lying to me.
The third great trial is the forked cliff. There is no one way to climb this wall. Trust your instincts.
Blocks! I'm gonna climb the shit out of you!
Commencing area.
I'm gonna climb the shit out of you.
Are you ready?
That's what I like to hear. That's some good enthusiasm. Oh shit, I'm gonna stir myself up already. Alright. Are you ready? I'm about to do the end of summer. Right?
Edge.
I think it goes like this.
Edge.
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 what to do.
Down.
Edge.
Edge. Wait, yes.
Die here. Edge. Probably was.
Edge.
Edge. This thing is ready to
use this.
Edge.
Can't die here.
Edge.
Edge.
Like this?
That's why. No, yeah, I know. You thought I was dumb, right? But I wasn't. But I wasn't. Actually, I felt pretty good. See, it was actually right there. Now. I just want to get around. Oh, yeah. That's
right. I'm gonna use this.
Edge. What do you mean?
Edge.
Look at this.
Edge.
This is a pro strat. No, no, I'm playing that.
Edge.
Check this out.
Edge.
Oh, yeah?
Edge.
Close. Close. Close.
Edge.
Close. Me.
Edge.
Foot.
Edge. Edge.
No cares.
All right, I got it.
No cares. No one cares.
You rest in peace.
Now's not the time for dead.
Yeah. I'll beat the game in one fell swoop.
Edge.
Alright.
He's got that fell swoop in.
Edge.
Yeah, that's right.
I got it.
No, check this out. No, I didn't. Check this out. Yeah, I just never saw it.
Edge.
Shut up, boy.
Edge.
Just make me good.
Edge.
A little more.
Edge.
Help you now. It's the real goodbye next time. Now prepare to die.
Oh yeah, that sounds like a good idea to me. All right, I'll come here. All right, come on. I'll see you guys at the final run. This is the last level, I think. Because he said I'm gonna die, so. Alright, see you guys. See you later.